this the wrong level?
There was a level map, like a world map. And I thought, this is level, it said A. So I don't know what that means.
Something.
Acorn.
I think Acorn means extra life. We didn't do this last time. Sure. And we got further than...
Don't!
Star.
Did she throw it up?
No.
Are you not coming back?
Oh, they keep the same lives from last time.
That's lame. Okay, so basically it's just me until I die and we have to continue.
Yeah. But I don't think we start from the
beginning. That was just as just as a samurai.
That looks like a pat rat.
Look, he's like just as a samurai, even has a sword on his back.
It looks like Pat Rat from Pokemon. Unit region.
Same animal.
Yeah.
Pat Rat's supposed to be a chipmunk, I think.
Yeah.
This ain't so bad so far.
We're rescue. Get the acorn.
Acorns give you health. They give you hearts. Is this a boss already?
You got this.
Is this a mini boss? Oh, no.
You got this,
Sonic. My name is not Sonic, my name is Chip, and I'm a rescue ranger.
Sure, it's not Dale?
Yes. I remember I got their autographs once when I went to Disneyland. It was so cool.
We'll just friend people now.
How many hits?
That many hits.
So is that the level? The whole level?
Hope so. Yeah. Sonic A cleared, get ready. Acorn.
Hi guys, don't worry, I'm okay so far. Oh, you have a good girl voice.
Hi guys, don't worry, I'm okay so far. I ring up this wireless phone. When Batcat wasn't looking, I sent a carrier pigeon with a map that shows how to find me. Listen carefully. You'll need to shut off some water pipes to get through. So get this OB. Just step on the top. Zipper's waiting to lend a hand. Zone C. Uh-oh, gotta run.
That's the level we did, because it was the sink one. Mm-hmm. So do you want to go to B or C?
We didn't do C last time, did we?
I don't think so.
Let's do C. So we can just we can just go on D.
Yeah, but I want to do every level. Okay, is it still just me?
Yes, until you die.
It's, I remember the, oh gosh.
You remember the what?
The water was like a one-hit kill.
Yeah. On this?
Game over!
Oh, no. From the beginning! Okay, here we go.
That, I would die. Okay, you're up there, which was a mistake. Just be careful, just jump when you see the kangaroo.
Oh!
Jump over it.
Oh!
You have to jump over it. Just go. There's another one. There you go. Just chuck it at him.
It's instinct, okay? It deflects it!
This is definitely not the level we did.
I know.
Maybe when we get the fire.
We didn't do this one.
These evil kangaroos.
That's why I wanted to do it, because it wasn't one we did. Does it take two hits?
Yes, they take two hits. No, you killed me!
I didn't kill you.
Just go past him.
Mega Man style. Die. Sucks.
That's the Mega Man way. Just die. Until eventually
it's
you figure
two hits.
It out.
So stupid.
Every other enemy, one hit.
And I'm dead again.
Just the brightness.
Game over.
Can we go to Zone B?
Nope.
I jumped up again.
Just run through. As fast as you can. If you get hit, just keep going.
You can't keep going. This is stupid. These kangaroos are evil. Can I just do this entire level?
Collin,
what?
I need you.
Oh, it's telling me.
Oh man.
Just come on, just run under it.
I did so much damage I dodged so much, and you're telling me just run? No.
run.
I'm proving myself as a man. Nice.
Just for safety.
You're better at this than you are at Mario. Okay. Yeah, nice. Oh! Should've gone back.
Cause there's projectiles I can use. And there's shields.
There's projectiles in Mario.
It's Fireflower. Fire flower. Isn't
what?
Like, isn't launch it.
Hey, kill him. Quick. So.
Oh, what?
That was cheap.
I suck so much.
Okay, what's the pattern here?
You just drop down. And go behind it. No. Oh, no.
Oh! That guy's gonna poop.
He's gonna put bird poop.
So I don't want your poop on me.
It's so funny. It's poop. Poop get free. Get the thing. Oh, it's the bug thing.
Zapper.
Oh, Zapper, I love you.
I think that's what Gadget said. I don't remember the show.
Zapper, you're like BFF for life now.
Do you ever watch The Rescuers?
What?
The Rescuer? The Rescuers. It was these two mice.
So.
Wait, what is that? No, this is before.
Oh.
It was a movie. It was a Disney movie before this, and I think that's what inspired Chip and Dale.
Okay.
Oh, no boss.
Oh, sweet. You're just like one of my team here. You look the same way every time.
Careful, guys! I just saw Fat Cat send some tough-looking characters to Zone D. Also, watch out for falling iron balls. There's something at the switches to stop them.
Thanks. So do we go...
Let's just go D, Skippy.
Alright, what? Ooh, what is this? What
is this?
Hey!
Oh no.
There's evil boxes now. Can I jump on top?
Stop. No.
No, I cannot.
But they're easy to dodge. They move at all.
They don't move at all.
So that should be easy. But there's a lot of them. I'm not a fan of this.
You can tell. I pressed down.
You can tell which ones are which.
How?
They're the lighter ones are the bad ones.
Do we have any more continues? Yeah, we do.
Wait, there's no more continues at the very beginning.
Yep. Okay, I see the lighter color one.
Yeah. So these two right there.
Yeah, jump on me. Yeah.
That one up there.
Okay.
That one.
Just take your time.
Oh, butt sauce. They can jump higher.
Throw your blocks in. Okay, I'm gonna try and run under them. Stay, don't move until I go.
Nice job.
Do they only come out sometimes? Do you remember Buddy the Elf in the Elf movie? And his,
that was a bad idea. Let's go under.
Let's just go under. And like his, oh gosh. Just jump over him if you can.
Up, oh. No.
We're stuck doing it. Stay in the balloon. Just keep going. What?
No!
Hold on, I can go under.
Thank goodness.
Ooh, a train.
Please be boss. Please just be boss now.
Okay, want to jump over. Never mind.
You scared? Know.
Yeah, I scared him. He's scared of my... Oh! Check it out! Oh, I checked it out. You... Okay, get ready. Oh, there's little guys throwing... bears? Or those giant chickens?
They have all lives!
Okay, we have to switch this off, so the iron balls.
Oh, how do we switch it off?
That's what I was assuming, because, you know, the off switch, you have to hit it up. Okay, that was cheap. Just go quick. Nice.
You're welcome.
We made an honor sacrifice. So that's off, so it's
tempting. But if you touch it, though.
It's tempting me to jump onto it. That's what I'm assuming, like this, I have to.
But you have to already go. This game is tricky.
This is a fun game. What am I supposed to do? Okay, it's only certain times, so I get that.
Run away! It makes me go faster.
Oh. But it makes it not do that thing. So.
Chipotle.
See, my only issue with this is I don't think there's extra lives. Unless maybe those stars.
I'm scared, Ray.
I'm scared, Ray.
It's alright, Kit.
It's alright, Kit. Just remember the three steps. I have to go back here.
Cry a lot.
I am a rescue ranger. Yeah! Do you want to keep going?
No, that's all.
Again, we can just start recording.
This is for funsies now. We're just for funsies.
We can start recording when we get back to that level.
We can keep recording. Never stop. We're just going to do like a live stream. Oh, poop. Just run. Run. Run, Ray.
Duck, duck, duck.
Duck, duck, goose.
Well, the dog was right there. It's a little dog, so I was telling you to
They're not dogs. They're wildebeests.
Like what killed Mufasa?
Sure.
Okay, I really want to look up what all these things do.
What? They just weren't what?
They walked through both of us.
I want to recount. What if this is like versus, like,
That would be fun if there was a versus move.
But it's just like us, like, right now, like, we said the race to the end.
Or versus against each other.
Yeah, with just basically the end.
Oh. We each have 3 lives and whoever hits. Oh, I'm invincible. I can roll through it. Nice, nice, nice jump!
Oh, this is. Ah, what's up with the thing?
I'm so glad. This is, like, getting less stressful.
Every time we do it.
Every time I play, like, yeah. We definitely have to do that. Yeah, the A level again, Zone A, because that was super short and real easy. Yeah. And then, do you wanna switch? Go to a different. Go to B. The like.
I guess yeah.
Oh, I can reuse it.
Yeah, those ones you reuse. Also, oh, waste. Was you got like no time after you get hit.
Yeah, you should. It should have longer invincibility.
I suck at this game. I suck at video games. I should not play them anymore. I should just watch movies and read books. Oh, that's so weird.
Yeah. You should continue to play video games to get better. There's nothing to do.
Never.
Come on, Keeman.
Watch out for the thing.
There's gonna be another one. Oh, no. Okay. See like, how good we are at this level?
Not at all.
The only issue like with this first level is it's a pretty long level.
Yeah.
Because there's 3 sections. There's the first section, there's the telephone wire section, and then there's this section. And all the other levels we've played have either had just one or 2 sections.
And not even one didn't even have a boss.
I know, one didn't even have a boss. Which I don't know if that was nice, because I do like bosses. But
all the bosses just throwing the thing up.
I wonder if that's all the bosses do.
Because it is.
That's how you kill all the bosses. Okay.
Oh, whoa.
Oh,
got the thing, mate!
Okay. No, just stay in the center. Cause they crisscross over you.
Well they don't.
If I keep jumping, maybe. I don't know. We both just die.
Please. Okay, that's you. You got this, mate. Just don't hit the hands.
Or that red ball.
Yeah, that's gonna do that here, bud.
Yeah, that boss is not that hard.
Chip and Dale.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the.
Okay. Oh, I think you gotta go to this thing.
4 stars. Oh, what do the stars do?
Fuck, can't.
I'm skipping it.
No!
So, do you wanna go to B?
It's good B. We didn't finish it last
really
time.
I really like A though, it's so easy.
Oh, but you can do A?
But I guess that's why D is harder.
Do you want to try G, the last one?
That's Fat Cat's Casino, where we get to go save
Gadget. Is that the end of the game?
I don't know.
Is
it Chip and Dale 2?
For what, the SNES?
No, I think it's still for the NES. Okay.
For the Xbox?
The Xbox One.
For the Wii U, for the NX.
Dude, ukulele.
I want to get that.
Have you played Banjo-Kazooie?
I've seen gameplay and I know it's basically the exact same thing.